Hello friends, in this video I'm going to discuss with you what are the points that we will miss during demo 1. The first point is full screen mode. See, after the introduction part, remember that you have to ask the interviewer to be in a full screen mode. And in that time, you will while you are sharing your screen, the interviewer should be in a full screen mode, right? The second point most of us will miss is we will forget parents interaction, right? We have to call the parents and greet them, invite them to observe the session, whole session, right? If they are having any work, no problem. And the thing is, you have to invite the parent. That is one of the point we will miss. And third point is, see, in a PDF, we will get those four steps, right? In the beginning of the PDF itself, we will have those four steps. We have to copy and paste those four steps in a chat box one by one. And we have to explain it, right? The common point that we will miss is, we will try to copy and paste all the points together. That is a wrong one. Because we are a teacher, right? So we have to make them understand one by one point, right? And fourth point is appetizer link. See, appetizer links, most of us won't follow because for doing all these things, we will get that limited time, right? Most of us won't prepare for this appetizer link. My kind advice is before going for demo one, you just do it by your own, practice it, download all the projects and then do the demo before an interviewer confidently. Fifth point is dummy account. We will forget to send the dummy account with the password to the interviewer, right? At the time of demo, we will forget all these things. Kindly remember all these points for clearing the demo one, friends. See, if you are having any doubts, you can put it in a chat box so that I can help. Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about White Hat Junior, all the videos I am uploading here, you can subscribe to my channel and know all the doubts. Thank you.